I am taking you to a wonderful place near the Dead Sea. This place is called Nahal Og or Canyon Og. Nahal is the Hebrew word for stream. A Nahal is a place where water flows after rain. Nahal Og is 30 kilometers long. The canyon starts in Jerusalem and ends near the Dead Sea. Nahal Og is a dry riverbed. The hike in the canyon takes 2 hours. In the canyon, we climb 3 waterfalls. The hike in Nahal Og can be done up or down. I think Nahal Og is a wonderful place, and I recommend it to everybody.
And I did it to me.
This place is called...